dad is dropping me off at the airport.
Also, we need to take a Dutch class so we can understand what's going on here.
We don't have traveler's insurance.
So hot.
Hey guys, so I just landed in Amsterdam and I'm here all by myself in the airport. My friends already got here and they're in the Airbnb right now. So I'm just gonna go get my bag and then get an Uber to the Airbnb to meet them. And I haven't seen them in so long, so I'm super excited. We had a little bit of an issue on the way here. It just wouldn't give me the option to check in. And it kept telling me my flight was confirmed. So like I was like, okay, I'm all set. And then once I got there, they were like, you didn't check in, and I was like, it didn't give me the option to. I had to wait until one person didn't show up to their flight and took their seat when I had originally already bought a ticket. It was just like a big mess, and I was stressed the f*** out. But everything turned out well. Now I'm just going to baggage claim. Also, I have this horrible cold still, and my nose is like blocked as f***. And literally, I was having a conversation with this guy sitting next to me for like an hour, and I had like snot coming out of my nose, and it was the most uncomfortable thing for me. Probably never see him again.
Is that the I am Amsterdam sign, or is there a bigger version?
Okay, now I need to find a freaking taxi.
Yeah, I've been sitting here for like 30 minutes with
that. Where's Esther?
Guys,
Izzy got me a girl, a boyfriend.
Originally, but then I thought we could all do it together. Broke up with your boyfriend, and I'm single as hell. Dutch people are so hot.
This is what you care about?
Yes.
If you
want your ass in it.
Oh, I need poop. Guys, look at our Airbnb. Like, it's in the most perfect little area ever. Like,
you just saw. I hate you.
How?
You never told me how good I was at singing.
Oh, you're really good, dude.
Dude,
I heard you in the bathroom.
Rihanna has nothing on me.
Hey guys, good morning. We all got up. Esther's going to take a shower. We are currently
because I'm the only clean person here.
Hey, I showered yesterday.
That's supposed to mean okay.
So we bland.
Wow, you got some A1 security protection, right?
Yeah, government and me don't get along.
So we're trying to buy tickets for the Van Gogh Museum because we're cultured, refined individuals.
We bought them, and now we're doing the MoCo. But I think we should just
the MoCo.
Okay, and we also need to take a Dutch class so we can understand what's going on here. So we gotta book that. And we need to find a vegan restaurant ASAP Rocky. Okay, well you're a vegetarian, so like might as well just go with me.
I'm down, dude.
What do you think looks good? The meatless district?
There's a meatless district.
We should go.
Dude, I'm not down. I need some meat right now.
Arn.
Izzy has been like doing her map thing, like, you know, like she woke up at 6 a.m., made herself coffee,
I'm
like clean,
grandma.
Like you're
me and my back really hurts. It's like I'm such a grandma.
Coffee though.
We're gonna be doing that today. We left our Airbnb and we're going to the Van Gogh Museum. Do we have time to get coffee or something before?
Yeah, what do you mean?
We have like 2 hours.
We came out early.
Well, I guess we're not going there. Dude, I'm so, look how cute. Oh my God, we just left our Airbnb and like this is our view. Like, are you kidding me? It's so miraculous. Guys, we made it to the official I Am Amsterdam.
I thought that was Esther. And I was literally like, hey, what's up?
This is the I Am Amsterdam sign. Guys, should we take pictures in front of it?
Hey.
Esther, what the fuck are you doing? I Am Amsterdam. I get it now. Look at that guy. How did he even get there? What the fuck? I want to be like this girl dancing with no shoes on. Yeah, sure, you're gonna get up there.
Watch her fall.
Watch her fall and break her face. We don't have traveler's insurance.
We're out.
We're at the Van Gogh Museum.
Oh, sorry.
We're just sitting by the park. The Van Gogh Museum was right there, and they literally didn't let us film anything. And then the Banksy Museum is...
But how cute is the Banksy Museum, though? It's a house.
Yeah, it's right there, and we're gonna go there after. Right now, we're waiting for our friend Noor to come, and we're just chilling here. This is the Banksy Museum. We're about to go in. Oh my God, you guys look so good.
Esther, damn, you've been working out, girl. You guys look really good together.
So mean to me.
She just needs to smoke some weed. That's really cute.
I like how her hand is hiding my face.
This is really trippy. Holy fuck. What? So we just all got ready.
Hey.
We just all got ready and we're going to the red light district. We're gonna walk around a little and then we're gonna hit the bars. Can you guys be like, woo, or something like that?
Okay, yeah.
And then we're gonna hit the bars.
Yeah, woo, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, yeah. I don't know if I'll bring my vlog camera because I'm...
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay, whatever. We're going. Hey guys, so it's our last day in Amsterdam, dude.
We'll leave tomorrow a little bit.
Yeah. Anyways, we're going to get breakfast right now at this place called the Avocado Show. Apparently.
I'm so excited.
They make the craziest foods with avocados.
And they have vegan options, so I'm super excited.
It's like a breakfast place. Esther couldn't make it. She was schlumped. She had a fun night.
She told us to just go.
She was like, I am gonna sleep. We got home at 4 a.m. I went to bed at like 4:30.
Yeah, we stayed up so long just giggling because we couldn't go to bed.
Yeah, we were
screaming just... across the room because I was sleeping across the room and Esther's like, shut up, I'm sleeping.
Guys, we made it to the f***ing avocado app. Izzy, I hate that we're both vlogging. It's really annoying.
We're YouTubers.
Guys, can we look at these, they're matcha avocado pancakes.
Flour on
that
the
looks
top.
Like an art.
Is it eatable?
Like, that should have been in the Van Gogh Museum or like
the Banks Museum.
We're in the avocado shop. It was like okay.
Yeah, like
I didn't like it
like,
that
I would
much.
Order another one.
It was like a 11 out of 10, like just
no,
okay.
Like, I definitely would order another thing.
We licked the plates clean. Esther finally managed to get herself out of bed. And you actually look really cute. She's got this like chain red belt. She's got her Dior bag. And then we have Noor in her cute little cherry dress.
Dude, what about me?
We're currently trying to find the Anne Frank house. Unfortunately, we can't even go in because like we tried to buy tickets like a month ago and they were already sold out. So we're just gonna go around it and like see the actual house because I feel like that'd still be cool. Hello, guys, this is the Anne Frank house. She hid in here in the tent.
Say hi to my mom.
Yeah, you can say hi to your mom. Oh, these fucking bicycles are gonna run me over one day, wouldn't I? Anne Frank Wies, that means house in Dutch. I mean, right? I'm guessing. And it's like, this is crazy, like she walked in these, like. Dude, I just got the cutest freaking earrings from this little boutique in Amsterdam. She's the owner, she's a cutie, and then we got him. Guys, look how freaking cute everything in here is. Like, I'm literally obsessed. I wanna show you guys this bathing suit. I'm gonna buy it online, like it's so fucking cute. I love it. Check it out if you're in Amsterdam. Like, look at my earrings, Ace of Hearts. I'll put their link in the bio. Dude, I don't even know what we just got. This is like a baked potato with in it.
I cannot get over this art. The meals look insane.
Baked potato shop. Well, bon appetit. Good morning. It is officially our last day in Amsterdam. Our plane is tonight. We have a couple hours. Like in Paris, you Amsterdamians. By the way, we made that word up. It's not a real, like we're not stupid. We know that's not a real world. Anyway, bombarded mine, Esther, Izzy's DMs being like, have a meetup, have a meetup. So we're trying to have like a little cute little get together meetup.
It's really
is that correct?
A get together meetup? Dude, my hair is absolutely insane.
Sorry, yesterday's vlog kind of like didn't go anywhere. We kind of just got crazy in the nighttime, you know? Anyways, yeah, we're walking to our little meetup area. So on our way, walking to the meetup,
yeah.
We already met a fan.
Yeah.
So, yeah, my name's Coco. Woo! I love you so much.
Oh, you're so cute.
You're so pretty.
Oh my god, thank you!
Dude, look how many people people showed up to Amsterdam.
I'm from Maryland.
That's so crazy. Oh my god, dude, I've never seen you. Thank you for coming to my meetup.
Dude, I'm your biggest fan. I love you.
So, how have you guys been doing? Like, how what's popping, you know? Like,
well, Pluto and the Spidey.
Oh, yeah?
What I do for you, girl, is still not enough. Wherever I take your ass, seems like you started something. Should've known what we got into before we started falling.
I'm Alaya,
and I'm Kika.
Oh, you guys are so cute.
If I could fit this many people in a group picture, but that's really what we're trying to do right now. Okay. Izzy, that's us in a different world if we were born in Amsterdam. I love you. Bye bye. We're saying bye to everybody. Bye. It was so cute.
Bye.
Dude, I hope you stay in Amsterdam.
I'm so upset.
Don't come with me.
So our meetup just ended. That was really, really cute.
I had a fantastic time. It was so amazing.
We took girls so cute. Their outfits.
Everyone's outfits was on point.
The girl was wearing yellow and black Jordan 1s. I was like, bro, I got you.
Right now we're going to this like place that they recommend us for us to check out for food.
Oh my god, this is literally so beautiful. We're at this place called Rainbows. It's a really cute little place.
We have all our suitcases with us right now. We have a plane to catch. We have a flight to Rome, Italy in 4 hours. So, see you in Rome.